playing Hex Amazons. So we played regular Amazons on a square 10x10 board plenty of times already. It's a favorite. So this is hexagonal Amazons. There's a slight difference. So on the movement is the same as regular Amazons. You can move or shoot as many spaces as you want in any orthogonal or diagonal direction. With a hex board, you have 6 orthogonal lines of movement, which it says green, and then as well as 6 diagonal line movement, which are blue. Okay. Like the original Amazons still cannot move or shoot through other arrows or other Amazons. However, the diagonals are a little bit more tricky than the original. If the 2 orthogonal spaces next to the diagonal line are blocked, then the Amazon can no longer use or continue along this diagonal. This is important because it reduces the movement capabilities of the Amazons and allows a wall of connected arrows to become impenetrable. One final rule, in order to balance the game, White has first move advantage. On White's first turn, they can only move an Amazon but not shoot an arrow afterwards. This prevents potential too strong opening moves. The first player to block, the opponent wins. Yeah, so the goal is to block your opponent completely.
It's going to be tricky.
And you still have one to shoot down.
Yes.
First time playing Hex Amazons. Pretty interesting. So far.
Yeah, I'll be very interested to see how the board develops.
It's a little, the squares, I mean, yeah, the blackout squares at the start don't really do as much. When you have the next 12 directions you can possibly go to escape. Like in the square one, you can block off a diagonal. Or yeah. I guess block off, you know, a significant amount.
What are you getting up to today?
Gotta go look over at my parents' house. Take care, 'cause they're gone. Just collect mail or something.
Right.
Work. Grocery shopping. Shower and stuff.
Yes.
Yeah, I want to do some music if I got some free time later.
Yeah, I need to do some more loops. I put a track together. I put a track together the weekend, and it was just like, I do a lot of recording of just sort of like ambient background stuff. And it is really, really funny. I took audio from standing in line waiting to get tested. So there are like some wild birds, and there's like somebody on like a megaphone sort of saying the same thing over and over, but it's like spaced out just a little bit. I just threw like a filter on it. And it sounds like so much cooler.
Nice.
And then just like threw a couple of effects over top. Or like a couple of the keyboards and stuff in there.
Yep. I was gonna undo it by hopefully clicking on another piece, but
I had that same issue earlier. This one bit. myself into. Nuts. Interesting. I wonder if this will result in a... results in nothing. Huh. I was thinking that might result in a tie, since technically two of ours are surrounded.
Yeah, but it's just whenever someone doesn't have a move. So whoever has the last move.
Yeah. You know, now, the more that I think about it, this Amazon's does bear some resemblance to what is it? The sheep game, Battlesheep.
Yeah.
This is almost just like a much bigger version and a slightly different concept.
I think Valeta's is pretty similar. It's just somewhat opposite. As you're trying to surround yourself.
I moved there thinking that I was going to be able to get out to the left on a diagonal.
Yeah, I was wondering about that. I was like, I do like that top middle one was trapped. I was thinking if you trapped that one, I could be in trouble. But then thinking that if you did trap that one, then I would have the opportunity to trap you.
Yeah. Probably a blunder in the end, but I think with the, I'm surprised that was a good. I almost wish that you could like put on a setting that was auto call, because at this point.
Yeah.
gonna go ahead of yourself.
Cool.
Could draw it way out, but
yeah, you can
see their status, I think.
What?
I said I resigned. You should be able to see their status.
Cool. All right, thanks, Amazon. That was a fun one. Sure.
Yeah, definitely a fun one. We're checking out.
So it's regular Amazons if you haven't already.
Goodbye. Yes.